This Starrcast show, just like all of our Starrcast shows, are available at adfreeshows.com.
So, I mentioned you look great. You've actually undergone a lot of surgeries because of the wear and tear you put on your body.
Yes.
So let everybody know, like, how are you feeling these days?
I feel great. January, I had my second hip replacement, so I'm not in constant pain every time I take a step. So, and I'm glad I've been able to get the surgeries when I have, because the technology has come a long way, and I don't have to end up being, you know, getting a zipper a mile long and stuff. But no, I feel great now.
And one of the good things about this, you know, year-long career was the bond you had with the fans, and fans pretty much helped fund one of these surgeries for you and helped you out a big way.
Yes, there was it was rough for a short period of time there. They kept misdiagnosing me and saying it was my lower back, but because I had no cartilage in one of my hips, everything was just jacked cockeyed, and so it affects other parts of your body, your knee, it'll affect your back and everything. So I went quite a while, 2 years of limping and stuff, and them trying to figure out what is wrong. And I just happened to be talking to my uncle who said, yeah, I've had both hips replaced. I said, what are your symptoms? They're exactly what I had.
Wow.
And so that's how we found out that's what the problem was. But I didn't work for like 5 months. I couldn't barely stand up. And luckily, you know, a couple of indies did benefit shows for me. And then Brian Fritz. He didn't tell me. He probably, you know, knew I would have said no, but he did the GoFundMe thing for me, and it was amazing. It was very emotional. I was just surprised by there was fans from all over the world, promoters that I worked for previously, wrestlers. I mean, it was amazing how many people helped out. And
so in a lot of ways, wrestling has that reputation of being a selfish business and everybody's out for themselves. And you've been through great moments and terrible moments in terms of bookings and life experiences and the ups and downs and hirings and firings. When you see an outpouring of support like that for you, like what did that mean for you in terms of reflecting on your career and everything that you've given others over the course of your career?
That, to me, that said it all. I mean, I always say I have the best fans in the world because, and I'm trying to word this correctly, and I think people know, I never got the big super, super, superstar push, but the fans always let the promoters know that they wanted to see me wrestle, and it was because of the fans I always had a job, and I can't thank them enough.
Give it up to the fans.
Hey, it's Conrad Thompson. Thanks for checking out the podcast here on YouTube. Be sure to hit the subscribe button and the notifications bell so you get a notice anytime we upload some new content. And go save yourself some money right now. If you're in a 30-year loan or you have credit card debt, it's not a matter of if I can save you money. It's a matter of how much. Find out right now for free at SaveWithConrad.com.